Good evening and welcome to Birdland. Thank you for joining us, and thank you for supporting live music. Please welcome Frank Vignola and his guitar night.
Start with a song by the great Cole Porter entitled Love for Sale in the people's key of B flat. Thank you. Not bad, huh? Not bad for a start. All right. What's next, gentlemen? I know we're a well-prepared show. Is the rest of the band here yet, or? Yes? Let's bring the rest of the guys up then, huh? All right, come on. Vince Jericho on the drums. Peter Washington at the bass. Ken Smith at the guitar. A song written by the great Charlie Parker, the bird of Birdland. How are you? All right. This is called Ornithology, key of G major for everyone. Of course.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Jimmy Bruno. Peter Washington at the bass. James Chirillo. Vince Cherico. Ken Smith. Thank you. We're going to play a song now called Sunny Side of the Street. On the sunny side of the street in the key of C. People's key of C.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. James Cirillo, one of my favorite guitarists. We're going to feature... feature James. James and I first met in 85. Yeah, you're looking good. You haven't changed a bit. Same suit and everything. No, just kidding. So James, we're going to feature you to play a song of your choice. What was solo? Solo. Somewhere over the rainbow, Harold.
Everybody knows that.
James Turillo, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. You're next, Jimmy. Thank you. That's Jimmy Bruno and Peter Washington. A little break. Got a guest in the audience going to come up and sit in a tune. Mr. Vinny Raniolo is going to come up and join. Go ahead. How you doing, Vin? Plug in here if you want. You gonna plug in there? Okay. I was thinking you plug in over here. Yeah, come on. Is that all right? Yeah, nice guitar. That's a Guild. By the way, the great luthier Roger Sadowski is in the house tonight. Roger is here. He built there. Ken's guitar, Jimmy's guitar, Jim Hall's guitar, many of the greats. Thanks for coming down. It's really great to see you. Okay. We're going to start with a Hoagy Carmichael song titled Stardust, one of his, in the key of C. We'll play the verse and then we'll come in. Starts on a four chord, the F. Hi, Vince. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to invite the great, legendary, iconic guitarist Gene Bertoncini up to the stage to play a song with us. Gene, are you still here? Are you still awake? See? That's what I'm talking about here. Thank you, Vince. All right, Gene Bertoncini. He's coming, okay. Gene has many iconic recordings with the bassist Michael Moore. They're just fabulous, fabulous records. He's still coming, all right. That's it, no worries. The more you drink, the better we sound, so order up, good time. Wow, Gene, you've changed. All right. Gene Bertoncini. Great song by Antonio Carlos Jobim entitled Corcovado, Quiet Nights at Quiet Stars, with feedback. Thank you. Gene Burdensini, ladies and gentlemen. Gene Burdensini. We're going to call everyone belts back up here. Come on up. Jimmy and James and Ken. Coffee, ah, coffee. Want to have a big hand for the people here at Birdland. All the staff, thank you so much. Gianni, thank you. Ryan, Rob, sound, thank you. Come on up, folks, yes, come on. Just put that there. All right, we're going to play a song by the great Duke Ellington. No night of jazz feels complete without a song by Duke. This is Perdido. Okay. Everybody set? What are you guys playing? Thank you. Thank you so much, Jimmy Bruno, Peter Washington, James Chirillo, our special guest. Thank you, James. Ken Smith, Gene Bertoncini. Thank you, Vinny Raniolo, Vince Cherico. As always, every Wednesday we got Guitar Night here. Please check the listings for the upcoming guests. Is that it? No? All right. Okay, one more. Let's go. How about this one? Another Duke. Thank you.
And there it is, ladies and gentlemen, Frank Vignola's Guitar Night. Frank Vignola and friends. And ladies and gentlemen, just a reminder, Frank Vignola will be here every Wednesday night, so please tell a friend.